Απόψε, λέμε Star.
You knew the victim. He's my husband.
Cutsler would be the first openly gay service member to receive the Medal of Honor.
Changing law doesn't suddenly change people's beliefs.
Chief Donahue and I routed that up our chain of command back in 2012.
Military award packets don't just disappear.
Tarnishing the nation's highest honor is not an acceptable risk.
Neither is tarnishing a naval officer's reputation.
NCIS. Απόψε στις 9. Στη δράση, λέμε Star.